Springfield. I'm a passenger today. The little black 32. Now it's raining again. Seems like all it does is rain in New England.
Here we are, Good Guys Springfield. This thing's got a helicopter turbo engine in it. It's pretty trick. We just saw this last week at York. He was at a hotel. First time I saw this was at Lake George. This is about the wildest son of a bitch. Carol's truck. Looks good. Pinstriping heaven. Take a picture of this different angle. That is wild. Beautiful. is again. Kenny.
Hey,
hold on.
Yeah.
Is the home built heaven? Here's a gruesome trio. This is a nice truck. He's asking 30 grand for a small block Chevy. Pros pick area. 75,000 for sale. Nice Nomad. The rear engine one again. Kaiser Darren. I like the way the door slides into the body. This thing's been around for a lot of years. That's a baby flathead. Wow. There's Kenny's car. Dougie's.
Yeah. It is, but it's
much 47.5 for this. $42.9 for that sedan. $38. I don't know what he's asking for. $28,000. What's he asking, Stan? $32.5 for that.
It's nice. $8,800 for that.
Big set of hoosiers.
He wants
$89,000 for that. But he wants $60,000 apart. It's a 427. $15,500 for that. Boy, does that look like the one up in Sean's? Real steel, it says. He's got Road Blaster on the side of it. Thank you. This is the one I see in Florida. It's got a Florida plate on it. That's a pancake hood. A lot of metal work there. It's a fairly new Buick Century. You can see that. Boy, that's nice. Just completed this not too long ago. Thing is gorgeous. Thank you. it's for sale. It was $34,000 for it. It was $45,000 for this. Hotel in New York, he's hitting all those shows. You can cross off Springfield. Nailhead.
Oh, that's good.
Another Nomad. Nomads are Russia today. There's another one right over there.
Yeah.
this is the one I see in Florida. It's got a Florida plate on it. That's a pancake hood. A lot of metal work there. It's a fairly new Buick Century. You can see that. Boy, that's nice. Just completed this not too long ago. Thing is gorgeous. And Trixie and Kenny. Is the home built heaven. Here's the gruesome trio. This is a nice truck. He's asking 30 grand for a small block Chevy. Pros pick area. 75,000 for sale. Nice Nomad. The rear engine one again. Kaiser Darren. I like the way the door slides into the body. This thing's been around for a lot of years. Boy, that's a baby flathead. Wow. There's Kenny's car. Dougie's. Today, there's a little black 32.
Now it's raining again.
Seems like all it does is rain in New England.
Here we are, Good Guys Springfield.
You gotta take a look at this thing, Billy.
This thing's got a helicopter turbo engine in it. Pretty trick. Saw this last week at York. He was at a hotel. First time I saw this was at Lake George. This is about the wildest son of a bitch. Carol's truck. Looks good. Pinstriping heaven. No, there it is again. $275 for this. $42.9 for that sedan. $38. I don't know what he's asking for. $28,000. What's he asking, Stan? $32.5 for that. It's nice. $8,800 for that. Big set of hoops.
He wants
$89,000 for that. But he wants $60,000. It's a 427. $15,500 for that. Boy, does that look like the one up in Sean's? Real steel, it says. He's got Road Blaster on the side of it. that's for sale. It was $34,000 for it. $5,000 for this. In New York, he's hitting all those shows. You can cross off Springfield.